Okay guys, welcome back. And another testing video. Testing the Nintendo Switch emulator and Nintendo Switch game. Resident Evil Revelation. This is the part 1. Revelation 2 I already test. So this time I'm going to test on the six different chipset. One MediaTek Snapdragon 732, Snapdragon 845, Snapdragon 855, Snapdragon 865, and the last one 870. MediaTek G90T. Redmi Note 8 Pro, this one using the China China Weekly ROM. China ROM, this one without the Google Play Store. On the Poco X3 NFC, stock MIUI, the rest custom ROM. Let's begin with the display order and up to the last one on the H70. And the controller, I'm using a cable. Directly to the pond by the USB Type-C or TG. First port, Redmi Note 8 Pro. And the driver, Adreno 530. Let's say I'm using the 530. Game settings are all the same. On all devices, same setting. From the screen menu to the game, how long will it load? Loading the game depends on the CPU. Lower end will load very, very slow. MediaTek G90T. FPS. A big graphic glitch there. 15 to 16. Same as 732. I will do the same run on all points. Oh, almost crashing.
The stitch.
Ah.
It's been abandoned for a while.
A lot of graphic glitch. See on MediaTek. Okay, next phone. Poco X3 and FC. When the controller connected, it's blue solid color. when the game connected, green solid color. Setting almost the same on all. Which one loading faster? From beginning. To 16 FPS on the G90T. How about Snapdragon 732 G? Got the G at the back. Oh, I put this one blinking, blink screen. 14, 15 FPS. 14 only, less than the MediaTek 15 to 16. But the graphic less, please. That means the MediaTek are better than the 750. Let's see how it comes. At the end of this video, I will be testing back the G90T, the same run as this one. Seem not fair.
No power, which means no elevator for us.
Up. supposed to be a letter A. Like that, the A like that. Okay, next one. Xperia XZ2. Arduino 530. Auto brightness. Force loss when using the driver. Better don't use. So many times. What happened? Six times already, force loss. 4 GB of RAM. Already swapping the ZRAM. Something wrong. Now it's loading. Don't want to use the patch unit. Using the slower one on this memory. Xperia XZ2 Snapdragon 845. The lowest FPS so far for Poco X3 NFC. Team 2021 to MT 21 going outside. The cutscene, not so bad. to be A there. Okay, next one before we go into the kitchen. Poco F1. Poco F1. No RAM swapping. 6 GB of RAM. Only swapping RAM on XZ2. Patch unit on XZ2 using the slowest one. Also Postgres. Postgres. Why? Postgres using the on memory. Come on, Poco, what happened? Poco F1. Before this, I already tested. Why suddenly you crash? Clear first. Using any driver. Right. 5:30. Boom. Bam. Boom. Right. 6 GB of RAM. Poco crash, not Poco F1, Poco crash 1, Poco crash 2, Poco crash 3. You don't want to use that driver. Before this, it's okay. Same FPS at the XZ2. Suddenly it crash. Bandicoot. See, don't want to use a driver. But okay, skip the Poco. Better luck next time. LG V50 custom ROM Evolution Egg. This one so bright the screen. P OLED. On Snapdragon 845 at the beginning 20+ FPS. This one Snapdragon 855. Resident Evil Revelations. LG B50. 31. 845, 21, 22, this one 31. 10 FPS. Okay. Come on, camera. Okay.
From the ducks.
Okay, next phone. MI-10 Snapdragon 865, 8 GB of RAM and internal storage. I'm not to go, not using any driver. Will this one also force close? Clear the game cache, delete the cache folder. See, the 865 loading faster without problem. Fast loading. That's why the best choice at 65 and above. 60 FPS. At the beginning already 60. Let's look. FPS all the way.
take a look at these.
Parker, give me a hand. And here.
Sure, no problem.
Sure, no problem. Camera freezing.
This is not good.
Okay, next one.
Where are you, Chris?
Last one. Poco F3 and F3. Hey, sorry. Poco F3. Not using any driver. How fast it load compared to the H65? H70 Snapdragon. Set. Outside. M60, X65, X70. 60 FPS. Wow, heavy rain outside.
The stench.
It's been abandoned for a while.
No signs of life.
Coming from the ducts.
Okay, the retest the is connect. Maybe retest the Poco F1. can use the driver. This is MediaTek. Let's see how it run. Whether I still got the graphic card when we are not using the built-in graphic, even loading take time. I'm sleeping, waiting for it. Same as the 732. A bit better than the 732 on this game. 2 FPS better. what we run the game. If it still got the graphic list, then I stop. Wow. Poco X3 14 FPS. It's not better. But the graphic glitch. Very bad. Graphic glitch. How about this? Stitch. Any glitch?
It's been abandoned for a while.
Still got the glitch. Very bad, the glitch.
No sign of life. But I feel like something's here.
MediaTek G92. Okay, that's it, except Poco F1. Okay, last try on Poco. Don't use any driver. No, I'm not using any. How's close? So close. Yeah. False close. Even using the slowest one. Back to the passionate. Before this I tested it, it was okay. Suddenly it false close. Nah, that's all. FPS same as the X2. Something wrong. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.